Just a minute. From Basic Gospel, here's Bob Christopher.
Back in the day, every high priest was chosen from among men and appointed to act on behalf of man in relation to God. They offered gifts and sacrifices for sins, and since the high priest was weak himself, he could deal gently with the people. But it also meant he had to offer sacrifices for his own sins as well as for the sins of the people. Now, Jesus wasn't chosen from among men. He was appointed by his Father as a priest forever. And he offered up prayers and supplications, and he offered himself as the once-for-all sacrifice. And through this, he learned obedience and was made perfect. And as a result, he became something those other high priests could never be, the source of eternal salvation. Aren't you glad Jesus is your high priest? I'm Bob Christopher, and that's Just a Minute. For more information to help you grow in God's love and grace, visit basicgospel.net.